Welcome to Day 3 of Veda, turning passion into profit. I've learned that the purpose of time is so that everything does not happen all at once. Profit is something I am certain will come in time. What I have done is add value to my passion. My passion for using water as fuel is a unique one. When I discovered the power of water is an exponential one, I wanted to become smart enough to make it work. The best explanation for the power of lightning is, in fact, the rapid destabilization of the water molecule in the air. Now I know there is a very special recipe for releasing more than just hydrogen and oxygen. NASA rockets used supercooled hydrogen and supercooled oxygen, stored separately, and smashed them together to thrust rockets into orbit. It seems complicated, but it's really not. I provide a means to split water effectively, using a vehicle's own power source to supercharge its fuel-to-air ratio. Since our regular air is at best 20% oxygen, I give the air intake of cars more oxygen plus hydrogen, and it has proven itself to make cars stronger, faster, and more reliable. I really try to focus on raising awareness and helping as many people as I can. I understand that this is much bigger than me. My business is not simply about selling a product. It is about teaching others to use water as fuel. Tomorrow, I believe I want to talk about living a stress-free lifestyle.